and where we ended up in order to figure out the scale factor. If the scale factor is 1/2 and you write 2, your answer's wrong. Ms. Burtis, I just did it backwards. That makes your answer wrong. So you have to orient yourself, okay? And so basically, as you look at this, you're taking, you would take 4 plus 8. Why are you dividing by 4? Claire, why are you dividing by 4 in this problem right here?
What?
So just because the number is divisible by 4, that's why I'm dividing by 4 in here? Kendrick, can you help her?
4 is measured of the hypotenuse.
How do you know that's a right triangle?